they're getting inside the head of the Tampa Bay Lightning.